Get the fuck off the tour. Do I scrunch or fold my toilet paper? Oh, this is an age-old debate.
This is a debate?
What?
This is a debate?
Yeah, some people are scrunchers. I agree. Are you a scruncher?
I can't even imagine what that is.
Yeah, if you were a scruncher, first of all, get the fuck off the tour. Like, that is... You fold it, because if you scrunch it, you don't know how much toilet paper there is per square inch of your hand. And then sometimes you can just make a mistake and just give yourself a little tickle.
Like, you know what would make it better? Toilet paper slinky. Why would you want to put nooks and crannies in something you're trying to clean yourself with?
Yeah.
It's like a 4-year-old who hands you money out of his pocket and it's all wrinkled and stuff. You're like, yeah, that's the system.
Yeah, toilet paper is a precision weapon. You know, it's like,
precision. If you use yours as a weapon, that's an entirely different conversation.
Yeah, unfortunately, weapon was not one of the options. And I can explain to you all how lethal toilet paper can be.
Look, that's why you fold. Sometimes the best offense is good defense. So.
Thanks for watching and sharing this video. And thank you for following me on YouTube, Instagram, TikTok, Facebook, and everything else. If you want to watch videos like this before anyone else, check out patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter and come to a live show. I am touring just about everywhere. You can get tickets and see where all my shows are.